So in class, we learn to properly release the fish. So you kind of gently move it left to right until he's ready to swim on his own. And you don't want to do a backward and forward motion because that gives them like a head rush and then they're going to die. So back and forth gently. And it looks like this guy's just about ready to go. Just about ready to go. There he goes.
Very good. Good job, Christy.
All right.